Hey everyone, it's Mike Ball with WordPress.com. We're looking at full site editing and we're going to jump into styles and global styles today. I've got our single post template open right now. This doesn't have as much content as the homepage would, mostly because I don't have that query block in place that gives you that rich content preview, but you can see it's pulling in blocks like post title, post content, and post featured image to let you know that that's what will load there whenever this template's being used with real content. So we're going to navigate up to this styles button that we talked about before. And that's going to open first your general three options. It's going to give you this preview with kind of the fonts and the colors you have selected and the black background, which is reflected on the site right now. Now, I liked how black looked on the homepage, but let's say for the single post, I want to play with what white would look like. I can switch my background. It's a little weird, but let's keep going down this path for now. I'm going to have to fix the white font, obviously, switch it to black. And we can see some of those elements start to populate as black. That yellow also is not going to be great. So we can go in here to links and we can switch those over. Let's do something silly like purple for now. It doesn't make sense with the site, but at least it's readable. Okay. So go back. We just got into kind of those global settings right there. And that was really quick to change the entire look and feel of the site. Now, if I want to go back away from colors, again, I can play with the typography. I can look at layout settings. That gives me some padding options for this page specifically. Say if it was a really busy page, I might want to leverage that. And what I can do here is I can also play with blocks and start controlling the styles for specific blocks. So say I want to play with that post title a little bit. I'm going to go down this list. I'm going to find post title. And I can change the styles just for that. So if I want that to be a little bit bigger, I can make it say like a 36. It's going to give it more space. I can give it more or less line height for those longer titles, which it's not showing you right now because it's just saying post title, but I actually think if I wanted to mess with that, no, it's not gonna let me change it, but it'll show you how much space it's gonna take up. So you can kind of play around with that. And then you can, again, apply different treatments to those fonts that you have selected and kind of change how you want that to look. So that's kind of cool. You can do the same thing if you wanted to give your post title colors that doesn't necessarily match the rest of the site. You can go in here and kind of break the global settings and give it its own kind of flow. You could even give it its own background if you wanted to. So if I wanted to make a black background, and I wanted to make that text yellow like we have on the rest of the site, I could do that and still have the rest of the post content white. And you can do this with any block you're using across the site, and those settings will be saved with the template and kind of how you're using it within this template.